This wine, I bought it from a merchant from Cyprus. It had a superior flavor. This wine, I bought it from a Jewish merchant or a merchant who said, come from the north about it. I don't believe him. Donkey, did you make a noise? No? I am here.
But now a Samaritan came where the sufferer was and had compassion on him. The Samaritan knew very well that if their conditions were reversed, a stranger, a Jew, would pass him by with contempt. He himself might be in danger of violence by spending extra time in the place. But it was enough that here before him was a human being in need and suffering. He took off his own garment to cover it. The oil and wine he had brought from his own journey he used to heal and refresh the wounded man, making sure that he was all right.
He's reviving! Praise the Lord!
He lifted him.
I will take him to an inn.
He lifted him.
I have someone here.
He lifted him. His own peace.
Donkey, I'm coming.
And move. Slowly. And his own peace. And move slowly at a deep pace. So that a stranger might not be charged at the suffering of his pain. He took him to an inn and cared for him through the night, watching him.
It's not what you say, but how you say it for the Lord. It's not where you go, but who you go with for the Lord. It's not what you choose, but the choice you choose for the Lord. It's not how well you read, but what you read for the Lord. It's not how well you sing, but what you sing for the Lord. It's not how well you dance, but how you dance for the Lord. It's not how well you dress, but how you choose to dress for the Lord. It's not when you cry, but why you cry for the Lord. It's not when you sigh, but why you sigh for the Lord. It's not when you smile, but why you smile for the Lord. It's not when you laugh, but why you choose to laugh for the Lord. It's not what, how, when, or why. It's the choice you make before you try. It's not where you go or how well you start. It's the choice you make before you start.
Amen.